Welcome to
Katie's Wacky World
and our trip to Mayberry.
Nope, I just started.
This is Mount Airy.
It looks more like, not a town, it looks more like where people come and eat.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Graves Street.
It looks like a town. It looks like Millersburg.
Yeah, it's pretty. I like that house right there. Look.
Yep.
That's a pretty little house with flowers.
All right, there it is.
Where?
Right there. Andy Griffith
the
Playhouse.
Take the next left onto Graves Street, then turn right onto West Pine Street.
Why would I do that if it's right there?
I don't know. Welcomes you. We are very welcomed. Look at that.
We're more closer and bring them on
camera.
What? I have no idea. We're not trying to turn.
Oh,
and say turn.
Neither are they.
Yeah. They weren't thrilled with the turning either. So we are entering Mount Airy. This is the town where Andy Griffith is from. We side tripped it for Caitlin, right, Caitlin? We're so excited. So we're going to go to this Andy Griffith statue.
Me and my dad need to watch it.
It is 5 minutes, 1.8 miles.
Oh, okay. No
big deal. Our town looks more like Mayberry than it does here.
There's Taco Bell.
Oh, look what you did.
On the way back.
Taco Bell.
Okay.
It's only 10:30. Are they even open?
Well, there's cars.
Ready for this? Let's go.
Truck.
Yep, don't want to get hit this close to the Andy statue. That would be bad, right? Are you so excited? She's fine. She's not nearly as thrilled as you are, Grandma.
Uh-huh.
All right, Kate, go over there. All right, put your hand on his shoulder. Yes, there you go. Hang on, I'm gonna take one. It stares into your soul. I got it. You're good.
Oh, I
now, was this exciting for you? Look at this.
Let me see me.
I will. One second. I'm videoing this. What did you do? Pat him on the head? This is really cool, guys. Look at this. All right, look out for a second. All right, go stand over there real quick. I'll take your picture with it. Yep, right there. All right. Now look up at Andy like you're looking at him. No. No, just look up at him. Come on, hold your head like that for a sec. That's cute. This is yours, Kate. We'll keep it. All right, that's fine. All right. All right, ready to go. Back on the... this is the end of the long trip.
There's the Ohio River, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And which means there's the bridge.
They don't want to leave the beach, but I'm excited to get out of the car first.
We're ready to go back to Warsaw, aren't we, Kate? And there it is.
Where in Ohio?
Ohio! What up? We've missed you, Ohio. Day on our way to school for Katie's entire school career, what do we do?
Pray.
We pray. So this is what we're going to do. We've been praying for Haley on all of our vlogs, so we're going to start out like this. So Lord, we thank you for this day. We praise you. We pray that Haley is going well with her radiation. We pray that you would give her strength and you would give her family strength. You would be there to encourage them, and we just praise you in Jesus' name, and we know that you're going to finish the work. But God, whatever she's going through, whatever the family's going through, meet them where they are. We don't know the exact needs, but we know the pain would be horrible. So we just ask God right now in the name of Jesus to minister health and healing to them in Jesus' name. We also, Katie's moving. All right, we also pray for the school. We pray that they would bless, we bless the school. We bless the people that are in there, the teachers, the principals, everyone. And we just pray, Caitlin, you have a great day, that you bring the people into her life that are supposed to be there. You keep out the ones that aren't. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You seriously have done that prayer or some like it every day of Katie's entire school career, haven't you? It starts you off on a good day. It keeps out the crap and it makes you think happy. Yeah, it's really thin.